y'all. Happy, happy Friday. I'm just coming through with an outfit of the night. I'm just going to tell you what I got on first, then I'll step back. Y'all look at my nails. Y'all like these. And I have to show you my toes. They black with silver glitter. This little cover up I'm wearing is from HSN. My top that I'm wearing is actually that. But y'all, I got too much titty meat, so we had to cover it up. Yeah. I really wanted to wear it without it, but it's just too much meat hanging out. I couldn't even tuck it good. This little shirt came from the store that I buy for, that I work for. And y'all know my belt did as well. I showed this to y'all last week, I think. My pants are from Simply 10. And my shoes, I'm wearing my little thrifted shoes. They cost $6 from the thrift store. But the little cutie at the register gave them to me for free. They match this purse blouse self back so you can see it. Earrings are from the store that I buy for. And I got this bracelet too from there. But this, everybody see this damn bracelet. And he's from Rainbow. So let me step back so you can see. I don't know if you can see my shoes. But I'm pinning down to my feet. So I think this is a cute outfit. I really would have liked it better without this, but it's okay. I hope everybody has had a great Friday and heading into a even more beautiful weekend. All right, y'all, it's the outfit of the night. Thank you for watching. Okay, here a close-up of my shoes, y'all. My little thrifty shoes. And my toes met my nose. Yes, we matching. Supermodel for Chanel magazine. My whole gold blues. The pimp juice I can't even. I do not want my husband to go to jail tonight.
I'm quick to check a bitch if she is out of line.
Hey y'all, I am coming back through with a second outfit of the night. I thought we were in for the evening. It's the latest shit. I'm sleeping. But we're about to go to the strip club. One of the young ladies there. She's having a birthday party, and it starts at 1 a.m. They stay open till like 5 in the morning. And I don't know why I be telling people, I'm coming, out that time of night. But I came home to change, and this is what I changed into. When I came down the steps, my husband was like, prepare for takeoff. And we shall. We going to space, y'all. Y'all know I have this in a gold dress and also the same silver dress. I wore the silver dress for my birthday dinner. But it also comes in a jumpsuit. This came from the store that I buy for, and my shoes did too. And I think it is a perfect match. And I am loving this. Of course, it's different because I am different. But I'm loving it. And he said he likes it. He knows I'm out there when it comes to dressing. But yeah, y'all, this is the second outfit for Friday night. Prepare for takeoff. Thanks for watching, y'all. Bye.